this is a story book. It's a story, it's like a storybook. So I'm giving you a storybook, okay? Where you have answers to questions. Okay? It's a storybook like a comic book, illustrative storybook. And it tells you about how the days were. So this is a storybook which I'm going to give you. It will be in your school library and you can then read it. You can read it while traveling. You can share this book. Okay, any other questions? You want to ask? Are you all playing any game? You're not playing any game. You're not playing any game?
In school.
Which game do you play? Then you are playing a game. When you say yes, you're playing a basketball, you are playing a game. But all right, how many of you play a game in school? Raise your hands. That's good. And those who don't must play. Playing is important. Okay? So when you play the game in the school, play and enjoy it. And those who don't, play it. And play the game which is available in the school and that you like it. But you must play the game whatever is available in the school because it's right there. And basketball is a very good game. You run and run and run and run and then jump. It's a lovely game. I love it. Yeah, it makes you run small sprints and it also makes you dodge another to get the ball and then you pat the ball and then you put it. Isn't it? It's so enjoyable. All of you should play the game. Okay? And enjoy the game. Any other school game? Softball? Play that also. Any other game? Very good. Play that also. Any other game? Football. Play that game again. Huh? You got cricket? Play that game. Play everything. Play enjoy. And then you'll love to see that which game you enjoy more. And you can specialize in that game. Play that a little more. So when you're in college, you can continue to play the game. You understand? Otherwise, after school, going for a sports academy is not possible for everybody. For some it is, for some it isn't. But what is available in the school, you must use it. Yes? How many of you use the school library? Lovely. So this is a good school. This is a good school. That all of you using the library, which is for your knowledge, and you are using the game, which is for the whole body. Because when you play the game, it's mind till toe. You cannot be absent-minded and play the game. You have to be in that moment to play the game all the time. Otherwise, you will not get the basket. Or somebody else will take the ball. Similarly, for the library, it's also very important. Food for your knowledge, food for your books. And in school, whatever you read now, whatever you play now, will be part of your body, will be part of your mind and body. It will store. All the good things you learn now, they'll get stored in your body and mind. So you are a storage right now. You're a bank, you're adding to the bank. Every book is a bank. Every sport activity is a bank. You have a bank account? You should open a little bank account so that you can start saving little money. Money you get from the birthday, money you get from your gift, you put it in the bank. Right? Have a little bank account. But in the bank account you put money. Right? But in your mind bank account, and in your body bank account, you play sports and you read books. So banks are the same. One bank is money you save, you can withdraw to buy chocolates. Or you can go for a holiday. Or you give a present to your mummy. Yes? But in knowledge and sports, that's your own bank account by which it makes you. She was the first pilot of India. First pilot.
Selected into Indian Air Force.
The first pilot selected for the Indian Air Force. You can be like her. See, so why did she become the, otherwise it's impossible to get selected in the Indian world. Had she not been mind and body. You cannot have anybody, a pilot selected in the Indian Air Force. Just like that. She must have worked so hard, both for education and sports. That's why she's a story for you. That's what I did, what she did. Or what she did, what I did. So this is what, I think the answer is very simple. A bank account for money, a bank account for books, a bank account for sports. Ooh, three banks.
Very rich. You're the richest. You've got three banks. Anybody who has three banks is the richest. Which banks? Number one? Number two? Third? That's you need three banks. You are the wealthiest. You want to be the richest? What are the banks you need? Money, you put it somewhere. Book, you read and it enters and it gets stored. It gets stored in some portion of your body, on your mind. And then you play, the whole system exercises. And that's fitness bank. It's called fitness bank, agility bank. So, fit, mind and money. Wow, money, mind and fitness. That's called the three banks. So you've got an MMT bank, called the bank of MMT. Money, mind and fitness, S, right? Fitness. So MFF. Money, mind and fitness. So MMF. What is your bank called?
MMF.
Oh, you created your own new name. Call your own bank. What's the name of the bank? MFF. What's your name of your bank? MFF. Very nice. Good students. You know, you remember it now. So this is what you need to be. And this is one bank. You have to go on adding. But the good thing is that from the mind bank, and from your fitness bank, when you draw anything, it doesn't get reduced because it's reserved. It's always there. But when you draw from your money, it gets down unless you feed it again. But in education, when you use knowledge, it doesn't get depleted. It just there. It just says, please use me. The book bank says, please use me. And the money bank says, don't use me, save me. Isn't it? Money says, I want more. But the knowledge bank, the mind bank, doesn't say, don't use me, otherwise I'll go weak. It says, use me. Because the more you use me, the better I am. There's a difference between the money bank and the mind bank. Money says, save. Mind says, use. Mind says, use me. Money says, save me. But sometimes it says, use me also. But it, when you use it, then you say, oh, I put 100 rupees, but I've taken 50 rupees, now it's only 50 rupees. But the knowledge does not say that, oh, I have so much knowledge about the knowledge about a particular subject, but you use me, now it's all gone. No, it doesn't get deleted, it gets added, it gets refreshed. It's called the mind map, right? Okay, any other question? Question you ask? My inspiration is the moment. My inspiration is new, you, now. This is the inspiration. Inspiration is what do you do best in the given moment. And for that, give it your best. For me, my inspiration right now is you. This moment, what do I give you so that you remember and use it? This is my inspiration. My inspiration is what is before me. You are right now before me, you are my inspiration. When I sit in the office, when my office work is before me, that's my inspiration. So if I'm with my family is my inspiration. If I'm reading a book, book is my inspiration. Right? That's it. Okay, yes.
Why do you want to become a coach?
If you do what I've told you already, if you do the MMF, you will become anybody you want. You can become a policewoman, you can become an Air Force pilot, you can become a teacher. You can become an administrator, you can become a police, anything you can do. That's what you like. So, but if you do this MMF, right? Mind, money, mind and fitness. If you do this, you will become anybody you want. Today you want to be a police woman. Tomorrow you may want to be somebody else. You may be wanting to be in business. Yes. But you are the already preparation. Why? Because you got the money, you got the mind and you got the fitness. Without these three things, you cannot be. But with mind and fitness, you can create the money. But money may not be able to make you create money, a mind and fitness. Remember that. Okay, any other? Yes? Why did I leave tennis? Because I want to work for now. But tennis gave me my fitness, right? And it remains with me. See, I still have my tennis shoes on. I still have my tennis shoes, which means I keep playing tennis in a different way. So when your fitness becomes a habit when you're a child, it stays with you. These tennis shoes stay with you. Yeah? Any other question?
What motivates you?
Me too. Go for work. It's a mind and fitness. You got the mind right and you got fitness right. Will you keep it? Will it keep you in the bed more than necessary? What motivates me to go forward? Same thing. The mind and the fitness. If you're fit, will you put you to sleep only? But the sleep is to become fit. The sleep is to have a fresh mind. But why should I go on sleeping? So I go to work. That's the inspiration. So your agile mind, a refreshed mind, a healthy mind makes you go to work. But a tired mind makes you sleep. But a fresh mind sends you to sleep. So you have to freshen it up every day, right? So it's your own nutrition. The energy you give to your mind makes you go to work. Yeah. Which is the name of your school?
International School.
Huh? International School, Hyderabad. And boys and girls, how many children are there in the school?
2200.
2200. Looks like a good school.
Yes,
how old is the school?
30 years
old. Oh wow, 30 years old is a very good school. Lovely. Good? Are you happy?
Yes.
Enjoy yourself in Puducherry. See the nice things. People are nice. They don't disturb you, they smile at you. Eh? They're nice people here. They smile at you, they don't bother you. They welcome you, they're happy that you came. Okay, thank you so much. Have you seen Raj Nivas?
Yes. Sir.
My office also?
Yes.
Ah, oh, that's nice. Good. Thank you, children. Say what you want to say. I'm so happy to meet the first.
That is not required.
Okay, okay.
The best thing is like.
What's in your name again?
My name is Omana. I'm coming from Hyderabad. I lived in Puducherry for some time. Went to Tihar jail to meet her, but she was not there. But I was lucky to see her here. And swearing in ceremony was the time when I met her. She is not just empowerment for women.
Okay, I didn't say that. Ask you for that.
No, she is not just empowerment for
womanhood. I want you to tell them.
She is not just
the first woman pilot in the Air Force.
I'll say that. She is just not inspiration to women, not just to man, but to the very purpose of humanhood. I just love her. It's one thing you need to do before you die is meet her.
Okay, come on.
Trust me, I'm not joking. No. And that is the only reason I got all these children here and said, you have to meet her. You have to meet her. Okay, one small thing, what I achieved was to do some inspiration to women is being the first lady in the country who got selected into Indian Air Force as a pilot. I was the one who spoke to Sharad Pawarji to take in girls into Air Force. One question I will explain to you what he asked me to do so. I walked in my NCC uniform because I was a gold medalist there. And I said, sir, I want to talk to you. He said, yes, tell me. He gave me one dirty look from top to bottom. What is a girl doing in front of me? So I said, why don't you take girls into the Air Force? He said, tell me one good reason why I should take you girls into Air Force. I said, not out of overconfidence, just out of sheer confidence what I have achieved in life. You men are just confident and we girls are careful and confident. Mother Earth is called Mother Earth and not Father Earth, sir. Technology is developed. We only have motherboard. We don't have fatherboard yet. He says, ye aafat ki pudi ko aap kahan se leke aaye? So my commodore, sir, air commodore says, ye aafat ki pudi nahi hai, hamari sherni hai. I mean,
lovely.
He made my life.
Lovely. So how long did you serve?
I didn't serve, ma'am. My father didn't let me join the defense.
But you were
yes,
you
I was selected, yes.
Wow.
In the year 1990.
So you need fathers and mothers to let you go. That's amazing.
So womanhood is something very special to me. And I don't say there's no manhood, but yes, that is also necessary.
Absolutely.
Because science and technology is developed. It is male-dominated even by design, even by culture. So we need that. There is certain thing called culture. See, if there was our father was not there. He would not have encouraged her to become a Kiran Bedi or me not becoming a pilot. I'm a rider. I ride the Royal Enfields. I travel from Hyderabad to Tolichowki many times on the bike.
Oh, yeah. With a proper helmet on.
Yeah, yeah. Full gear, ma'am.
Now, we'll send you this video as your personal gift.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. We'd wish you well. And bring more and more children to
Raj
Nivas. They're always welcome.
I said one reason for you to go to Puducherry is because of the living legend there.
Okay. I'm so glad that we met this legend and lovely school called the International School of Hyderabad. Lovely children, they all play, they all play, they all read, and
she's
from the school, ma'am.
She owns the school. Her name is Shobha. My father started this school. He is a radiologist, world renowned, his rank is ninth. But he wanted to start a school to inspire children. Many legends visited the school, including Abdul Kalamji. He visited twice and we had chance to interact with him. That itself, what, when children look at you, that itself motivates them. The moment they cherish for life.
But see, it's your vision and your father's vision which is getting translated to children, because you bring them, you take them to places of inspiration, places and persons of inspiration, and that's the role of a teacher. Thank you. Have a good day.
Children, good morning. I'm Tana Kashyap from International School. And today, we got to meet Kiran Bedi, the inspiration behind so many women. Today, we all woke up at 5 o'clock, not to meet Kiran Bedi especially. And we realized that she was actually a police officer who was pretty calm and chill. And I thought, because she was a police officer, she might be a bit strict, but she was pretty calm. And we all got to know about her, that she was a tennis player and she got to play for India. And she was pretty, actually really calm. And she's pretty fit for her age. I think everyone around this and everywhere from our school are inspired to be so. And they got motivated along the way. Thank you.
Good morning, this is Kali Jain of International School. Here I am here to speak about the experience with Raj Nivas. At morning 7:30 we came to the Raj Nivas and it was so beautiful to see it. It has the wood from the French Revolution, and it was very simple, very mannered, and like it was the official things which we had, and we saw many things. Then we met even Kiran Bedi. She was very calm, she was very hard working, and it was very nice to meet her. She was inspirational to us.